Hello, I'd like to show you how a block and tackle system works. The block and tackle system is a combination of multiple pulleys and a rope. Some of the pulleys are fixed and some of them are movable pulleys. This system is used to amplify the force that we apply to the rope. You can lift very, very heavy objects using the system. Here we are lifting 12 AA batteries, and it's very easy to lift because of the system. They are very popular in ships and boats. Bye-bye.